this incredible worldwide innovative clothing line. And what they emphasize is amazing fit and truly beautiful style. And I added my own little moniker to it, wildly affordable. Look how cute this cardigan is. Miss Danya's wearing it, just rocking it, looking fabulous in the floral. Girls, this is such a great cardigan, and it's brand new. And one of the interesting trends, because we do a lot of trend watching, and I think this is totally appropriate right now, it's called the new comfy. What's the new comfy? Well, it's relaxed, and it's cozy, and it's effortless chic. Because what are we doing? Well, for a couple months now, and certainly heading into the fall, it is a new comfy style. How can we feel comfortable? How can we feel cuddly and good? But how can we look good at the same time while we're at home? We're doing the video conferencing for work. We're doing maybe job interviews online for work. Maybe we're Skyping with the family and saying hi to the new baby and grandkids around the country. Maybe you're at home and you just want to curl up on the couch and relax and feel comfortable. Well, this is where this cardigan really plays into that entire story. Whether you're doing a job interview and you see you from here up, or you're curling up on the couch reading a great magazine. Whether it's right now in the AC, it's a little chilly, or we get to the fall, you wear this, the winter, put a turtleneck on. It is truly a four-season piece. Now, the best part is, it is so soft. It's got the most beautiful, gorgeous hand. It's got pockets. It's got a hook right here because, of course, Miss Kate, who you'll meet in a second, thinks of everything so you can close it for a dressier look. I love how Danya has it belted. We're showing it open in my cardigan style. Now, I'm going to go over the colors. We have the matching long tunic tank. God bless Miss Kate for doing these. Really long, super comfortable, the same fabulous soft knit. That's matching back to the cardigans. Then we'll talk about my cute little pants in a moment. So here we go. You're ready for colors and sizes. I kind of have a really cool announcement to make tonight. For the very first time ever, you're going to see extended sizes here on HSN in this line. So we start at extra small, and listen to this, we now go through 5X. That's the first time we've ever done that with the Nina Leonard line. Here are the colors, guys. We start off with the solids. This is the Seaport. Love that deep, deep teal. Black. Now, you know, I'm telling you what. If you don't grab this black, here's the thing. If you want the easiest color to wear, it's going to be the black. If you want to, when we finally go back to the office, it works. It goes casual. It's dressy. However you want it to go, I would grab this black before it sells out. It's just an absolute winner. You know you'll wear and wear. Then I love this. Now, on the screen, I want you to understand this is called golden yellow. If it's not a bright yellow at all, it's beautiful, and it truly is a gold tone. So it's a golden yellow. Now, let's talk about prints, because these are really cool as well. We have three different print choices. We have the first one you're seeing, which Danya's wearing. It looks so terrific. And I had a tough time. It was going to be between the floral or the cloud that I ended up wearing. But here's that floral. And look at all the rich fall colors you can work with. Again, though, four seasons. This is going to be such a great value in your wardrobe. This is the one I wore, and I really loved it. I even loved it when I saw them. We only get to see pictures to start with. And I picked it from a picture. This is called cloud. But look at that cool print. I love this. The deep teal inside there, browns, blacks, ivories, a little bit of green. I just thought that was beautiful. And then for those of you who are like a little walk on the wild side, here we have, of course, our black, what do we call this officially? This is called the animal print. So animal print, then you're looking at cloud. That's what I'm wearing. This one's going to be your floral. Then again, we have the Seaport. We have the black, which is easy. And then, of course, we have that yellow golden, which is truly a pretty golden color. All right, so we got to get busy. And who, of course, yeah, we could not do this show and truly is the star of this show. And it's Miss Kate who's joining us. Hello, Kate. It's good to see you. Not only is this brilliant woman the designer, but her and her team just create this incredible clothing line. And Kate, I have to get right down to it right off the bat. I can't believe the price at all for the quality that you've put into this fantastic duster cardigan.
Well, you have to make a today's special special. So I really think that we did, because not only is the price fantastic, that's wonderful, it's great, but it's really worth every penny and more because it's so soft. Yep. And I think it's going to be everybody's go-to piece. We just had so much fun creating this because there's so many elements that went into it. You can wear this as the gals are showing so many different ways. It does have a beautiful matching tank that's a really full piece. But look how great it looks with the jumpsuit. It's going to look fantastic over a dress. We have beautiful high-tech crepe leggings and trousers that it's going to work with. This is going to be a piece that it just goes everywhere that you go. And it is absolutely, totally, 100% appropriate for all ages, for sure. It's youthful because it's got that beautiful, elongated, new and fresh style. It has those great big pockets. And we are so, so, so excited to offer all of the full size range from
and
extra
thank
small
you
to
for doing
I'm really excited about it.
And that's a huge accomplishment. Okay, so we're actually going to show you some video, and I want you to explain the pictures and or video we're about to see. So who's this crowd?
Well, we had a big family affair. Oh. So I think you can see these are my cousins. My cousin Heidi and her two daughters. There's my beautiful daughter-in-law, Anna, my cousin Ava, and me. And we are at my country house in the Catskill Mountains. And each one of us donned a different combination the wonderful Today's Special. And we just had a ball.
And I love it. And everybody looked so comfortable in it. And they looked perfect in it. And it really is that ageless, timeless item. Now, here's something else we're doing just for tonight, which is pretty exciting, is you can get this home on 4Flex. Everything from the Nina Leonard line is 4Flex tonight, which is great. So you can get this home literally for $9. And if you don't 100% absolutely fall in love with it, it's cozy. It's soft. It is the perfect transitional weight. I wish you could like put your hand through the television screen and touch this because you will 100% agree with me. It's not flimsy. It's not crazy heavy. It's perfect. They've truly just hit that sweet spot on something that you will absolutely love to wear. And if you don't absolutely love it, you got 30 days. You can return it. We'll give you a refund. But the key about it today's special is you always want to get it early in the day. When this landed and we saw the price and the FlexPay, I knew it was going to be like a super hit. Because if you've got chilly air conditioning, if you love cuddling up on a couch, if you then transition to going finally back to the office and you need a more suited look, you can wear it that way. If you've got a bunch of little cute maxi dresses, but you don't want to show your arms, wear this. If you say, hey, you know what? I'm just lounging around. I have a much more casual lifestyle because I'm at home. You'll wear this. So all the transitions we're going through in our lives right now, this can be a part of it. And it's such a home run. When you finally, maybe you're gonna get on a plane eventually, this is the perfect travel cardigan. If you are going to travel in the car, maybe you guys are getting away for a long weekend because you're so tired of being at home, you will take this with you. And then as you roll into the winter, it's the turtleneck, it's the jeans, it's the boots, it's the beautiful wrap scarf around your neckline. I am telling you, don't let the price fool you. That's my biggest concern, Kate, is the look and see. $35, are you kidding me? For a full length, you know, gorgeous cardigan. I think people will really doubt the quality, but you guys consistently have so many customer reviews that I think that gives us an insurance policy to know that it is exceptional quality. It is very surprising that you can do this at such an incredible value.
Yeah, we're not really sure how we do it. I think I do have the best technicians, best designers, best production people in the entire wide world. So thank my whole team for being able to do this. We put a lot into it. We wanted it to be long enough to give girls coverage, but to give them a lot of style. We wanted that hook and eye closure there in the front. So you could wear it open or you could just neatly clip it together. Like you said, that maybe gives it a slightly more professional look. But we wanted to give the girls that option. I personally love a nice deep pocket because I think it doesn't take away from the professionalism, but it certainly adds to the total comfort and use of the cardigan. It's even longer than a cardigan. It's almost a full duster. It's kind of in between what I think is, we're calling it a duster cardigan. So it's in between an elongated duster, you know, that has a specific use, and a cardigan that usually kind of just covers the tissue area, but this gives you a lot more than that.
It really
allows you to wear it with a short dress and make it look like an ensemble. We're going to show the gals, you know, some dresses that it'll work with. And I love it. The trousers that you have, they're new also to Nina Leonard, and you're going to see how you can make it work very sporty as well. So it's a conversion piece, a piece that you can do a lot of things with. That's the whole idea. Yeah,
completely agree with you. Okay, so let me show you. Again, we have the matching, and I love these. The same buttery soft, beautiful weight. Tunic length tanks are available in all the exact colors, okay? And we'll play with these throughout our 2 hours with Kate. You'll see me work them into some clothes coming up next hour. Also, we have a lot of brand new still. We also have coming up some clearance items that I know you'll want to see. So we do have the tanks. And then in the pants, these are this really cute new legging that's got this little pinstripe right down, the little piping right down the side. So it does give it kind of that updated sporty style. We've got cognac. I'm wearing black. So cognac black. And then I have three really cool prints that will work back to the solids in our today's special. This is the herringbone. I love that. I think that's really a great look. And there's that beautiful deep seaport blue. There's a little bit of ivory black in that. Then these are called our Ditzy Floral. And that, again, going back to the black cardigan, fantastic. And then finally, this one, can't remember it off the top of my head. I'm good, but I'm not that good. What is this one, Rick? The third one.
But we're going to call it our black floral right now.
What are you going to call it?
Let's call it our floral.
Oh, thank you, black floral. Well, there we go. Of course, Kate would know that. So thanks, Kate. And again, we have a couple different sizes in those. So the whole ensemble just really works. Kate, what I really love about this is it's almost love at first wear. Because it is, you just nailed the perfect weight for this. You know, it's not bulky, it's not heavy, it travels well, it gives you a little bit of warmth without being sticky or hot. I just think the fabric's amazing.
It is, and we coined the phrase Dolce Knit because it is soft. You know, Dolce being soft, and it's sweet without being too girly. It's soft when, you know, you fall in love with it actually before you even put it on. When you take it out of the package, the first thing that's going to happen is you're going to touch it and you're going to say, oh my gosh, could anything be this soft? It is really, really, really soft, but it's durable. You can see I've worn mine 4 or 5 times since I took it out of the package. And it still looks and feels absolutely fantastic. It hasn't stretched at the elbows or done any of those things. So it's really worked for me very, very well. Yeah. And the softness, I think, is really what did it for me.
And well, of course, you know, it's got this wonderful thing because I was sitting on the couch over there and you're kind of cozying up. It feels great if you just want to wear it around the house. But then again, I loved it when we just saw it with that print dress. So even if you get to back to where we're wearing dresses or it's a really cute little pencil skirt and you've got a turtleneck on, you'll throw this on. I think it's a confidence builder. You can see it just lays beautifully on the body. Nothing's clinging. Nothing's tight, you know, and yet it's not a big bulky piece. And the best part about it is with our FlexPay, guys, it's under $9. It's less than a $10 bill to get this at home. And I promise you, you're going to touch it and you're going to say, oh my gosh, I'm going to wear this to death. You know how you have those couple of pieces in your wardrobe that you constantly grab out of the closet because you just love them so much and they're easy. You're easy and you feel confident, you put it on. And obviously, it's very elongating. This, I promise you, is going to be one of those pieces. And when you get it at home, you'll recognize that. All right, Rick, let's go over some stats if we can because it's off to the races. A big start tonight with the Nina Leonard Today special. The deal is only good for a single day. So, Rick, where do you want to start? You want to talk about black and floral? Okay, so here we go. If you want the black or you want the floral, those are the most popular right now by far, followed by the one that I have on, which is called the Cloud. I think the floral is amazing. I think it's a great way to get a print in a very soft, cuddly design. And boy, as this transitions into the fall, how great is that going to look? Pumpkin picking, going out and, you know, going to those fall festivals, because daggone it, hopefully we'll have them again. If you want to get the golden yellow, okay, here's an update. And this one's beautiful. This is what Kate's wearing. Wow, we're under $3,000 for the entire day. I think this is incredibly elegant. Again, a white t-shirt and jeans, you're fine. A beautiful little sheaf dress underneath here, it'll look great. Trousers will look great with these. If you want to wear it, again, for a more important occasion. Because pretty soon, and hopefully sooner than later, we'll get back to having our normal lives and we'll need pieces like this. But Kate, what I love is this is a piece we need now. You know, it works right now in the circumstance we are in, mm-hmm. and it's going to transition into what our life will become later on.
Absolutely. And it's going to last and last and last. I love it for the very, very same reason, because you're going to use it. Mm. You're going to use it the second you take it out of the package, because I needed it this evening in air conditioning. And like you said, when you take those country walks or do different things in your life, when you're on that call and ooh, you just want to look a little bit professional, this is the kind of piece that you need. And I personally love what we did by taking the prints and the solids and making them mix and match. Yeah. Because if you have one set that's print and one set that's solid, there are so many things that you can do with it. Actually, I chose for myself the golden yellow, and I chose for myself the floral, because I like the mix and match ability of both. I like my yellow tank, my golden yellow tank, underneath my floral cardigan, and vice versa. I think it's really fun.
And I want to show you guys this too. If you want to do the combination that you're seeing on Danya right now. Daggone it. I'm going to get that right. I'm so sorry. I look at me. I'm going, Danya. It's Danya. Anyway, this is it, because you look fabulous, by the way. This is it. This is the super cute jumpsuit that's coming up that everybody can actually wear, which is neat. And she's got this over it. And I think her outfit specifically just shows us how really great looking it can be and how you can definitely dress this up. But again, you know, what do you have that one transitional piece right now that you'll wear at this very second doing that conference call with the teacher via Zoom, you know, and you look good from here up because that's what you're worried about, right? You're doing work from here up and people see you. So you do and can create a very professional look. But then if you want to kick back, if you want to put on these little Tom shoes I'm wearing, the great little piped leggings that are coming up in just a second and really go much more casual, the same exact cardigan that you had for that important meeting on Zoom, you're wearing around the house and you've got a little t-shirt and pair of shorts on underneath it. I just love the fact that it doesn't cost you a fortune to get quality clothing. You know, a lot of times we're like, oh my gosh, what would you pay for a duster cool cardigan like this? It's machine washable, easy to take care of. You know, you think, oh my gosh, put a one in front of it. But because of Kate and her team, and because they work directly with us, and because it's a today's special, that's why you're getting truly an incredible price. Please don't let $34.98 fool you. I know a lot of you are brand new and you're like, no way, it's gonna be really flimsy. No, it absolutely is so yummy. It feels so good. And I'm telling you, it is the perfect year-round weight. You can layer away, you can subtract, you can add, you can mix, you can match. You're going to have a ball with this. Now, I know we're busy. So here's what I want you to do. If you go to hsn.com, that is the way to get the size you want, to get the, and to get the color that you want. Again, three solids, black, Seaport, I absolutely love. That was one of my favies. I love that color. And that's called the yellow, golden yellow. And it's very much a beautiful, elegant golden color. Our three prints that you guys are really loving is going to be the floral, which looks fantastic. I just adore these colors. That could go so retro. That could be blue jeans. That could be a great skirt, a great turtleneck, great fall colors. This is cloud. This is the one that I'm wearing that has the browns and the ivories, greens, and also that same Seaport blue. And then finally, I haven't given much love to the leopard, but let's take a look at it. This is the leopard. How great is that leopard print? And you know what? We're calling it animal print. And Kate, where do you guys come up with your prints? Because I know these are exclusive, right?
Yeah, they absolutely are. We work with lots of fine artists all around the world, and all the prints are taken back. They're purchased, and then we take them back to our studios in New York, and we recolor them back to the range. So that's why every time you see a print from Nina Leonard, it's going to easily match a trouser or a different kind of solid color, because we take all the colors of the season plus our classic colors and remix the pattern.
Right.
So they are original artwork that we play with to make it easy to mix and match in your own closet and to make lots of outfits for a very low price.
Yeah.
That's what we're all about, is really stretching your wardrobe dollar.
And you guys do that brilliantly every single time. I mean, I love it because when I get to do the show, I get excited because you can add a couple of pieces and you know what? It's guilt-free. You know, a lot of times you want to buy some fashions and you're like, okay, I really love that, but man, a couple $100 or $150 or even like $59, you can kind of cringe at that, right? But $34.98, that is a great price. And once again, you have no idea until you get this at home how often you'll wear it. And it'll become one of those pieces pieces, I promise you, where you're gonna go, oh my gosh, I should have gotten a print, or oh darn it, I got a print, but I should have gotten a solid. And I believe this will quickly become a customer pick. That's how awesome this is. And I know sometimes, guys, it's a little hard because you can be at home, maybe you're new to the line, you can go online and see all the great customer reviews and all the customer picks. One of them I love, this gal said, fantastic price for such exquisite work. And I quoted her, I put it on my little notes because I thought she nailed it. I thought she got the concept behind the line beautifully. It is. The little details, like this little golden hook. How exquisite is that? Beautiful. So you've got this little solid metal hook if you want to close it in the center and wear it a little more dressy. Or you can open it up and it lays beautifully. But she's right. You don't have to spend a fortune, especially in this line, and you'll see it throughout our 2 hours, to look like you're worth a fortune. That's the beauty of it. And Kate, to me, a duster-style cardigan like this, I feel confident in it. It's elongating. Mm-hmm. It's slimming when you're wearing it. To me, this is just almost a must-have and will become an icon in our own personal wardrobes.
Well, I think so, and it's very, very much on trend without being trendy.
Yes.
So it's something that you're going to use for years to come, but you're going to put it on and people say, oh, where did you get that? That looks so new. And I think that's very important. The other thing about our range is the fact that because it's all easy care and easy wear, and 99.9% of what we do is machine washable and either lay flat to dry or put in the dryer, depending on the fabric, you're investing in your clothing once, and then it starts taking care of you. And we feel that's very, very important. We would not want you to have to pay additional money to dry clean. We try to give you exactly the right sizes and the right length so you don't have to do any alterations. And we just want it to work for you, and you have a very good time in it.
Yeah, and again, I love these ways to wear. Did you see that? Oh, here we go. A little cute little turtleneck. That's all me in the fall, right? There's a great little pair of jeans to go with it. Put on the little booty shooties, a belt around the pants. Great little funky jewelry. Super, right? Oh my gosh, you can do so much with this. I love the little sheaf dress. If you've got a maxi dress you love to wear, if you've got a little pencil skirt and you want to put a little cami underneath it, think about it. I mean, really, if you're going to go for anything, you can go for the black because you know you'll just absolutely wear it. Like, you'll just take it on that trip when we can finally travel. Even if you're sitting at home and you're like, gosh, I'm a little chilly because the air conditioning's on, you'll put it on. And for me, you know, this is great just curling up in on a couch, but then, hey, you're running out and you're going to go to an appointment, you just toss it on because you know it's going to be some AC. And we know in the next couple of weeks it's going to start getting cooler because fall's right around the corner, believe it or not. Thus, perfect transitional piece to take you from right now as we go into the fall. The winter, you just add more layers. In the spring, reduce the layers, and then you're back to the summer wearing it on those cool summer evenings. Yeah, Kate, I just think you guys did a superior job on this. To me, I love versatility. Who doesn't want a super price on a really great item?
Of course. Well, with kind of everything going on, we want some refresher pieces, mm-hmm. but we're not about to throw away everything we already have. We want to build with what we've got. And this is the kind of piece that's going to allow you to refresh. There's so many things you can do. It's the kind of piece that's a fantastic gift for a loved one. You know, somebody who are like, what do they really need? Do they really need another pot holder? I'm not really sure. Nothing against pot holders, but I bet they'd probably really love a nice cardigan and maybe get them a little bit out of their box and give them a nice bright color. If it's somebody who needs a little cheer, maybe a fantastic print. If it's somebody who wears a lot of jeans, work with that kind of concept to give them a slightly different look with the things you know that they already have in their closet. I think it's a fantastic gift because it's very, very forgiving. And gals, curvier gals, I want you to call all your friends because we do have those larger sizes of 4X and 5X for the very first time. And again, we're super proud of it. And every single thing that we do is the same price, from extra small through 5X. And that is not something that you're going to find elsewhere. I'm a bigger girl myself. I wear a size 1X. And so I know that everybody wants to charge us more, but no, We're not paying any more, girls. You don't have to.
I love that. All right, by the way, everybody's Jamie's asking, what is Jamie wearing? Here's the cardigan duster. Here's that long length tunic. Remember, it's not your just short little tunic. It's the exact same soft, cozy fabric. So that's what Jamie has on, and then she's added a great little black skirt to it. So once again, you know, right now you're at home. You want to feel comfortable and look good at the same time, you can. Then when we finally start going out into the world and we're more active, this is gonna go with you. And I think it's just gonna transition beautifully through all the seasons. And it's very unusual to get one piece at a great price that really can do that. And I hope you trust me, because I think this one really will be. All right, guys, quick update. If you want the black or you want the floral, I would absolutely order those tonight before you go to Sleepy Poo, okay? The black and the floral for sure. And the length on this, before I forget, oh, I'm sorry, and I totally did forget. I apologize. We have two lengths. I should have said that probably about 7 minutes ago. Petite is 33 inches long, and the average is 36 inches long. So yes, even proportionally, if you're petite, you can get the shorter length. Oh, so sorry. So again, extra small through 5X for the first time. Petite's 33 inches, and the average is 36 inches. All right, so Miss Kate, we are moving on officially to the tanks, and everybody's snatching up these tanks, which I love. Now, something to remember when you're watching, if you see us do matching pieces, you must understand we have a lot less of those than we do the featured item tonight. So if you're thinking about getting one of these terrific tanks, you always wanna go very early because typically the matching pieces sell out sooner than the today's special. There's your animal print, here's that incredible floral, which I love. That's the cloud right there. Then we have our three solid seaport. We have the black, and of course we have the golden yellow. And once again, in this case, we have all sizes, which is great. And this is extra small through 5X. And this, I did the math. If you buy the pant I'm wearing, which is coming up in a second, which is so cute, and you buy the tank, and you buy the cardigan, and you use 4 flex pays on all of it, tonight you're getting a full outfit that's totally versatile, and you're only spending around $23 with our flex. Major credit card, spread your payments out over 4 months, you get it right away. All right, Kate, so let's get into the tank. What do you love most about this?
Well, it's really about the cut of the tank. It's very, very important. This is not a chintzy piece in any sort of way. Nice, wide shoulder straps. That's where it starts for me because I don't like my bra to show. That's really important to me. And I want it to sit nicely on my shoulder. Under a jacket, doesn't matter. If I'm wearing it alone, doesn't matter. I still want a nice, wide shoulder strap that makes me feel comfortable. I like the high cut on the sleeve because when I raise my arm, I don't want anything to show under there either, you know? And then the double needle finishing there, it really, really allows it to hold its shape around the neckline as you're showing us and around the armholes. Very, very important. And then the tank doesn't cling to the body. It's nice and full in the chest. And then it glides away at the hips and it has that nice, big, high side slit.
Yep.
Which allows for a lot of movement when you sit, you bend, you stretch. It's moving with you. So it's a very, very nicely made piece. And I will tell you that it the knits don't rub together. I'm wearing the tank with the cardigan. And you know how sometimes you get two knits together?
You get bunchy.
It's like, rubbing like sandpaper.
Right.
Not the case. They're gliding right over each other. And the knit is so soft. So just as the cardigan, when you touch it, it's so soft. Now the tank lays straight on your body, and wow, it is soft. It is softer than your softest t-shirt.
And let me show you some cutie right here if you guys love wearing a tank. These are the pants coming up. They're brand new. You're going to love them. This is that great little houndstooth, but look at that combination. I mean, and then you add my little Tom's shoes on with it. I mean, you know, that's now. That's like you're hanging out or you're going to your appointments or the grocery store. How cute is that little number? Maybe you're having some family members over for a barbecue because it feels safe and you're good about that. I just love that. Now, I have to give you an update on the tank. They are flying. And again, we have extra small through 5X. The favorite part beyond all the features is I love the length on this, guys. Notice it comes way down. It covers your buns. It comes way down in the front. This isn't just a little shrimpy tank up here. And it's more, to me, Kate, like a tunic.
Yes, exactly. Well, we're very much about giving you coverage on the tummy, hips, and tushy area, regardless of what we do. And I have to say that this is light enough that if you wanted to do a little French tuck, which is, you know, tuck front, loop back, you can definitely, definitely do that as well. And it's not going to add a lot of bulk.
Yes. So
that looks fantastic.
Isn't that fun?
So that's now. And you sport the cardigan over your shoulder until you walk into the air conditioning. And in the fall, it's going to take you everywhere. Well, and the tank, again, it's a piece you can wear 12 months a year. You're going to use this underneath its cardigan, underneath a contrasting cardigan duster. But you're also going to use it underneath a jacket. And then in the summer months when it's hot, you'll use it all by itself because it is not too heavy. This Dolce knit is very, very nicely developed so that it breathes, so that it feels really good on the body, and you will not overheat in the tank.
And just again, we have extra small through 5X for the very first time. That's amazing and great, right? So it's become even more inclusive, and we're really working hard to bring everybody into the fold to make sure that you can get great looking fashions, and none of us have to be little petite things because most of us aren't. I know I'm not. All right, guys, stay on the line for the tunics, okay? Or the tanks, excuse me. They are really, really popular, and I have a lot less of these than I do the main feature cardigan. And they mix, they match, you can have fun with them. All right, so I'm going to grab these pants. So these are so darn cute. They're really fun. They're very sporty, and it's called the high-tech crepe legging with the adorable piping detail. These are brand new. You're seeing them for the first time with FlexPay. They're we'll see them in a second. With FlexPay, they are $6.19 and great prints. Okay, so here we go. Here are your prints. We have your black and we have the cognac. Those are the two solids. That's the first and the second one. So black and then cognac. So there's the black, and it's got a little white piping down the side. The cognac has black piping down the side, and then the other colors also have piping, but it's with the black, it's high contrast. You actually don't have the higher contrast on these. These, I love this one. This is the herringbone, or the houndstooth. This is the houndstooth, and it's that beautiful seaport blue. So going back here, if you'd like to, or going back to the black, and again, including the cardigan, you can go there. That's called the houndstooth. This one is the multifloral. Now with the multifloral, this is gonna work back with all of our solids beautifully, especially the black, and then go back to the golden on the multifloral on those two. Then we have one, this is called the Ditzy, which I love, it's kind of like me, a little bit ditzy, Ditzy floral. And this, Kate, what color do you call that floral color?
We call that mink.
Mink, perfect.
And like that is our mink. It's between a stone and a mink sort of color, okay. Which is really, really an absolute beautiful neutral.
Gotcha. Okay, got it. Okay, so I want to do, I'm going to lose them. Ah! Okay, so there it is. And then
fantastic
again, taking it
with the black.
That doesn't,
absolutely
that looks so
wonderful
sharp.
With the black. It looks really, really super. I can tell you, even with, for example, an ivory shirt or something like that, which we're going to show the gals some shirts later in different colors, it's going to be fantastic. And I love this golden yellow with the floral pattern.
Oh, that's awesome.
The floral pattern looks so great because it's really pulling it out and really making it wow. You know, we call this a legging, girls, but I have to say it's not your teenager's legging. It's a actual trouser that is close to the body.
Right.
Let's put it that way. It comes narrowly. It gives you a beautiful, long, lean line. That little strip of extra fabric there that kind of highlights that piping really makes your legs look very, very elongated. It's fun, it's modern. And I have to say at the top, it's kind of almost control without compression. It's a smoothing sort of effect. The fabric itself really feels great. It's got a crepe texture on the outside, but on the inside, it's as smooth as silk next to the skin.
Yeah, I love it. And I love the way that it's got a very different feeling than traditional leggings. Like if you think about a cotton legging that's really sheer and you can maybe see your kind of panties through there. This one's got a real heft to it, but it's very comfortable. And you can tell it's not gonna get baggy or loose at the knee or the buns or anywhere like that.
Stretch and return, that's the name of the game. And also it's about the Nina Leonard fit in a pant. It's a full rise, a full seat, always sits on the natural waist, stays on the natural waist when you bend, you stretch, never bags at the knees or the backside. If you're somebody who's maybe sitting at a desk, when you stand up, your pants will actually come with you. It's kind of amazing.
It's kind of handy. And we have extra small through 5X. Once again, you know, that's remarkable. And then we have petite length, which is 27 inches, and the average length is 29 inches. So again, a lot less of these than we do the other items in the show, especially the Today Special. So if you're thinking about picking them up, they're super cute. The shirt that you're seeing Dania in right now is coming up in just a second. So we'll talk about that just around the corner. There is a lot to get to in our show tonight. And we've got so many great items. Please remember, we have clearance items coming up. We also have brand new still for you. So we are not done yet. And of course, the highlight of the day is going to be this great Today's Special. Okay, so here's what we're going to show you. Coming up, and share the story with me, Rick, if you will. We have a sheath dress. It's so cute. And Rick, what's the story? Help me out there. Okay, here's the story. It's brand new. We love that. We've got four flex pays on it, and we've got animal print, floral, paisley, and plaid print, extra small through 3X, 39 inches. How cute is that? And remember, our Solid Today specials are going to work back to it, so we'll kind of mix and match and put it all together. That is something you've never seen before, and again, that is brand new. All right, coming up after the break, we're going to talk about that cute little tunic you just saw Dania in. It's also brand new. Also, we have four flex and more with Kate and Nina Leonard, exclusively here on HSN.
Come with us on a journey to Greece and discover innovative beauty solutions that are time-tested. Powered by the Greek flora, Keres harnesses a wealth of plant species that exist only in Greece. We handpick our Greek botanicals and extract them in our own labs. By combining the best of nature with science, Keres delivers powerful results in each product. Immerse yourself in the beauty of Keres on HSN and HSN.com. August is HSN's anniversary month, and we have plenty of milestones to celebrate.
I love you.
Yay!
We'll be recognizing some of your favorite brands, including Chef Wolfgang Puck, Professor Amos, and Smashbox Cosmetics. Plus, Jay King has a few surprises.
This is my absolute favorite event.
The Beekman Boys bring their friends, and we'll relive fun moments celebrating Suzanne Runyon's 15th anniversary.
You're going to be a part of it.
Tune in all throughout August to celebrate HSN's anniversary month on HSN and at HSN.com.
All right, you're watching HSN. This kind of on Thursday throughout Sunday, we're doing a kind of preview. It's called our Fall Fashion Edit. And kind of the theory or the theme in this show tonight is the new cozy comfort. Give us clothing that we can wear right now. Obviously, it's very comfortable because we're home a lot. And I think the Nina Leonard line really talks to that story. But as you'll see with our pieces, they're easily transitioned into. We can finally go back to the office and go back doing fun things that we love to do. This is the next item we're going to talk about tonight, and it is 100% brand new. We've got beautiful colors. I love the flow of this. The first one you're looking at is going to be your Seaport. Then we have black. I mean, you can't go wrong with that. There's that beautiful gold and yellow. And then finally, we have a navy. So there's also a navy. Is the scarlet anywhere, Rick? I've got that on my car, but it might already be sold out. Okay, there's not, there have scarlet here, but we do not have it available. So unfortunately, that one's gone. All right, here we go. We have extra small through 3X. Also, the high-tech crepe leggings. Think about taking them back. You can see it on Dania right now. That's that pretty multi-floral she's wearing back to that beautiful golden yellow. All right, so Miss Kate is rejoining me from her home. And Kate, this is a bit of a different fabric than we saw in the Today's Special, correct?
Yes, well, this is our Miracle Matte Jersey, which is our proprietary fabric. It's a fabric that we really use all the time. But we did try to recolor it back to our Today's Special. So you could layer the duster cardigan with these different pieces. You could contrast them. It's the same golden yellow. It's a slightly different fabric, but you can see the blue is a little tiny bit tonal, but it really, really will look great together. Mm-hmm. Miracle Matte Jersey is so smooth on the body. I have to say, it's going to glide. It's never going to wrinkle. It's no fuss. It never clings to your lumps and bumps. And that asymmetrical closure, the little tulip hem there, it is a super line to cut the size of the hip. It also curves around the backside. It has that great trim, which is very, very interesting. and a sleeve that's covering the part of the arm that we really, really want to cover. It's basically a three-quarter. You can shift it right up to above the elbow if you want to. Notice the detailing in the back, so you have all that shearing. You're not going to have any kind of bra bulge whatsoever. And the Miracle Matte Jersey, well, it's a dream because you just throw it in the washing machine. It never wrinkles. It doesn't wrinkle on or off the body. It's wonderful to travel with. And it does pick up all those great colors in the beautiful leggings. And it will team back to our Today Special.
All right, guys, just want to show you a couple more things. So here it is in black. When Kate was saying it'll go back to the cardigan, how about the black underneath the floral cardigan you saw earlier? And then you could also, because it's black, I love it, underneath the leopard. So if you want to do that kind of combination, you can. Also, super cute. Look how it is cute back to our brand new little legging that she created. Isn't that cute? This is adorable. And you know what, Kate? When you add back to kind of this sporty legging I have on, it is like a fun kind of tooling around outfit. You know, cute little tennis
Absolutely.
Shoe. And then turn around and wear this with a more formal pant and fancy jewelry, great heels. Totally transform the look of it.
Convertible clothing, you know, because we live busy lifestyles, whether we're staying home or running around, picking up kids, going shopping, working, you know, Skyping, it doesn't matter.
Right.
It really doesn't matter. I mean, we're doing all of it and our clothes have to work for us. So we want to make little tweaks to make them go a long way. The way that you look right now, it's cute, it's sporty, it's active. But, you know, you throw, for example, today's special special on, and it looks absolutely fabulous over a dress. So you can really convert it to something a little more dressy. Love that look with the tunics.
The houndstooth.
That is so
yeah,
great.
This is that. And when again, you go
it.
In kind of closer, you're going to see this houndstooth is fabulous. It's kind of like a houndstooth on steroids. It's much more exploded. Usually a houndstooth's really small. So you can see a lot of great details, but look here. And again, look how easy this is, guys. Go right back to here. I think what I like about this new legging, Kate, is the fact you can wear a print, but all of your tops, the cardigans, kind of break that up. So it's not so print heavy, but you can still add a little fun print to your wardrobe.
And also our tops are longer. So they're giving you coverage and you're just highlighting the print basically from the thigh down.
Oh.
You know, where
oh.
most women, you know, feel comfortable.
Great.
So it's, so that great coverage of the beautiful solid colors on the top, it really allows you to have a lot of fun with your solid colors on the top as well. I mean, that yoke makes the back look so terrific. You're covering the entire backside and really you're just looking from thigh down. The print is a great look. I love solid top with print on bottom. I think walking into the fall, fantastic.
And you can see on Dania too, and Dania, if you don't mind doing, thank you. I love nothing clings. See how there's just that little bit of yoking along the shoulders. You can see a little bit of pleating. That's a really important detail. And I'll turn it around so you guys can see it. Sorry about that. But you'll see right here on the top. Why is that important, Kate?
Well, because it's protecting us against bra bulge. It's giving us plenty of fabric to glide over the backside area. It really, really allows us to give you enough fabric to do what we wanted to do, which was really kind of sweep away from the body when you walk. Absolutely no cling. And it makes it hang better in the front as well. If you have enough room in the back, then the positioning in the front is better as well.
There you go. All right. And the length on this one is 32 1/4 inches. We have 4 flex pays. Yay. It's under $10 to just get that extra little pop piece in your wardrobe that you'll wear right now. Easy to take care of. These are all the stuff we want in our lives right now. And I think it's kind of perfect for that. All right. Let me give you an update on our number one item of the day. You know, I know Kate and her team worked for months and months and months to pull this off. And you guys are loving it. I think we've sold close to like 1,600 in just this show. I mean, that's a lot. You don't have to spend a lot to look like you're worth a lot. And this is a great example of it. It's only $34.98, which I couldn't get over. I thought for sure after doing this show for so long, I was thinking $49.59 would be a really good piece. It's $34.98. Plus with FlexPay, you can get this home for under $9. Experience the quality, see the reviews, find out why people love this line. You don't have to spend a fortune to look like you're worth a fortune. This is a definite definitely four-season piece, and we're airing it today specifically because it's going to be that transition from right now and kind of chilly air conditioning at home into the fall, layer it up in the winter, pull it out in the spring. This is not one of those that you'll just basically ever put away. We have three prints and we have three solids, and also if you're thinking about getting the matching tank, I wouldn't wait until later on today to pick up your favorite size and color, because unfortunately these are probably going to sell out pretty early. We are well over our expectation on this. Almost 1,000 tanks have been sold, and we mentioned it for maybe a minute. That's your three solids. There's the Seaport. This is the black. There's your golden yellow. And your three fabulous prints are, that's the floral. This is going to be the cloud that I have on in the cardigan duster. And there's your animal. And exact same fabric as the cardigan. Super look. Great for layering as well, because in the winter, who wants to wear sleeves because it's too bulky when you got all that stuff on? It's going to be great for that. I'm sorry, Rick, I missed what you said. Oh, you guys are still loving the floral. I love it too, because I think the colors are amazing and they certainly take us into the fall beautifully. So there you go. All right, so now let's talk about this cute jumpsuit. So Dania came out a little bit earlier and she had on this combination. I'm going to pull this over. She had on this. And everybody was saying, well, what in the world does she have actually underneath that? Well, it's this adorable jumpsuit. I love this. And she had it belted in such a cute way. So this is the jumpsuit that everyone can wear. For those of you who say, oh, Lord, I've never wear a jumpsuit. Nope, you can't. And it doesn't matter your height either. So petite girls, listen up. This is an elasticized bottom. So it's going to be a little bit more blouson when you're wearing it if you're shorter, and great if you're an average or tall girl. I love that about it. Here are the colors, and this is cool because we have some really neat prints on this one. So here we go. I have, oh no, that's my dress coming up. Never mind. I've got the jumpsuit. It's actually three colors, but look, this is that adorable dress that we previewed. Oh my gosh, I love this dress. So that's coming up in a second, but here's your jumpsuits. We have the olive you're seeing in the front. If I can get this out of here. There's the olive, there's the navy, and there's your classic black. So Kate, walk us through this, if you will.
Well, first off, it's our Miracle Matte jersey. And that means that it stretches and returns. So who should be making jumpsuit, girls? I think it's the people that know how to make a pant fit, because the most important thing on a jumpsuit is we want that rise, that distance, you know, that, you know, from the shoulders, let's call it, to you know where, because we don't want it to pull and tug. We want it to fit our bodies naturally. And we know how to make a full rise and a full seat pant. So therefore, we make a great jumpsuit, I have to say. They fit, they stretch. The Miracle Matte jersey is an ideal fabric to use for it because of all the stretch and return. This is a step in, girls. Pull it over your shoulders. You're done. It is fantastic. It falls gracefully there at the bust line. It finds your best waist. It has beautiful pockets and sharing. And as you said, this is great for all of our gals, regardless of height. And this is something that we could wear with sandals today. We could pop on our little cardigan if it was cool in the evening. In the fall, let's throw on our little, you know, short boots. It's something that's really going to go with us. And you could dress, I think, the black or the navy, quite frankly, up at holiday time, depending on your jewelry and your shoe. It could be absolutely fantastic. Yeah. This is just everybody's jumpsuit, and you throw it in the washing machine, gals, and I'm telling you, it's going to fit you. If you're somebody who's been concerned about, ooh, jumpsuit, it's not going to work for me, try this one because it's easy peasy. No hook and eye closures, nothing to worry about. This is truly a one and done.
Mm-hmm. And I love those simple solutions too. You have a very modern look. You look really fresh and updated with this on. And yet you make it so easy. You're just like, okay, jump into it and it's ready to go. And this material, this is truly iconic in the Nina Leonard line. Yeah. You guys, it's so cool on the hand. It's stretchy, it's comfortable. And you know, Kate, for me, it feels a little more dressy. Although you'll feel as comfortable as you're in your yoga pants, but it does have a beautiful matte finish as opposed to a shiny finish.
Exactly. So maybe the word, you're correct, because we're not into the shiny finish. We think the matte finish does look more finished and more expensive. It really depends on how you accessorize where this is going to go for you. If you wear it with cute little sneakers, well, it's going to go more down the casual vein. But the Miracle Mat really is a miracle because it does pretty much whatever you want it to. It takes you wherever you want to go. It covers your body in style. You put on a few pounds, you take off a few pounds, doesn't matter. It fits you, it loves you, it glides over your body, and it really is a fabric that takes care of you. And to tell you the truth, I would have a problem personally with a structured jumpsuit. It would be too much for me. Mm-hmm. But yesterday, I did travel over 100 miles in the car, and I was wearing my jumpsuit. I was completely, completely comfortable. I continued to wear it through the rest of the day. It felt absolutely fantastic. And then I'm going to say I was exhausted, and I took a little nap, and I slept in it, and I got up, and I had dinner. And I still looked really, really good in my jumpsuit because my Miracle Mat jersey lasted for me. Well, and that's the honest to gosh truth.
Wait, and you know what? You didn't end up looking like a wrinkled mess when you got up out of the nap. You know, if you ever napped anything else, you go to the dinner table, they're like, "Oh, you're a hot mess." You went to the dinner table like, "Oh, I look refreshing and fabulous." Right, exactly right.
It's not comfortable. And it works for you that well.
And something else you got to know, it doesn't even matter what size your girls are. This V-neck is so forgiving, right? So you can see it's going to stretch with you. It's going to conform to your figure shape. Don't be afraid of the jumpsuit. If Kate and her team decide to put a jumpsuit in the Nina Leonard line, they make it for every BODY. I think that's so important to understand, and that's why the bottom is so clever with the elastic. The length on the inseam on this is 29 and a half inches, extra small through 3X, and again, throw it in the washer, throw it in the dryer. And by the way, anything we've shown in all of over the last 3 or 4 weeks has sold out. So if you're really into that olive, which everybody is, this is a great addition to your wardrobe. Even look cute with a jean jacket. Hey, by the way, if you get our HSN card, we have a lot of great benefits that come with the HSN card, and that includes getting $10 off when you apply for it and you buy that very first item that you purchase from us. And it's our way of saying, hey, thanks. We really appreciate you shopping with us. Thank you so much for checking it out. If you want to see more details, you can go to hsn.com. Hey, we really want you to be super happy with your fit. We really take pride in trying to make it very accurate because most people are at home and you don't really want to go to stores. And by the way, you know what's really awkward? Because I actually went into a store the other day. The dressing rooms are closed. So I sat there and I thought, how in the world am I supposed to know how this is going to fit if I can't try it on? Well, guess what? First off, you can do it at the comfort of your own home. If you don't love it, you can send it back. But I really want you to see, we've really broken down our fit even more specifically than ever before. And you can check it out. All you do is search Fit Guide in our search bar on the homepage, and it'll take you because we want you to be really happy with the fit that you get. And once you understand your fit at HSN, it's very consistent across all of our lines, virtually all our lines. There's a couple that we have some, I would say, department store sizing, but virtually all of them, including the Nina Leonard line, it's very consistent. So when you know what you are here, you're pretty much going to be that across all of our brands and fashion. All right, this dress is so darn cute. I almost insist you pick it up and maybe grab one of the solid cardigans to go with it in our today's special. Again, super sharp look. Now, you're saying, oh my goodness, do I really need a dress right now? Well, you know what? If you're doing Zoom calls, if you're doing a job interview over the internet, if you're saying, hey, even if I have to look good because I'm doing conference calls all day or I'm talking to important people at other companies, you want to look sharp. You want to look smart. And daggone it, get out of the holy leggings or the sweatpants you've been wearing, okay? Let's get a great dress. But we don't want to sacrifice comfort. And again, that's what you're getting in this incredible line. So this is the printed sheath dress with the pockets. It's brand new. You guys are seeing it for the first time. I've got several different choices, including the front one, which is going to be my floral print. So I love the back background. You're seeing it on Dania in the floral print. Look at this print. This one's awesome. This one is going to be called, did I get that wrong or did I get that right? Kate, what's this one, hun?
That's our floral.
Oh, that's floral. I'm sorry. Then what are you calling this first one, the black?
I thought that was our black floral.
I have plaid, paisley, floral, and animal.
That's floral.
Okay.
Behind it, Paisley,
got it.
Mm-hmm. There's our animal.
Animal, got it.
There's our beautiful plaid.
Plaid, there we go. Shoo, thank you, honey. So there's the plaid with all the blues. There's the animal. Love your version of that animal. And then that's going to be your paisley. You can see, actually, the paisley is really artistic in the background. It's not super obvious. Yes. That's why it's sort of hard to tell. But there's the paisley. And then finally, this is going to be the black background with the floral. Okay, so how did you structure this sheaf dress? Because it's very different than a traditional sheaf.
It is. And the most important part about this, first off, it's Miracle Matte Jersey Girls, so you know it's going to glide. So that's great. And that's why the prints coming out so great and so intensely with such clean, clean lines. And remember, you will never see these prints anywhere else. They are our prints and they're colored back to the range. You will be able to mix them and match them with other things. That is for sure. But what's important about the silhouette is the princess seams. Excuse me. The princess seams come all the way down and they give us a shape whether we have one or not. This is not clinging to the body in any way, but this is giving us a beautiful figure. It falls down to the beautiful pockets that kind of billow. As you can see, Jamie's tall. She's about 5'9½", I believe, because we're about the same height, Jamie and myself. And you see where it hits her, just kind of at the mid of the knee. So this is a not too short dress. It's got the elbow sleeves that cover the part of the arm that we don't particularly care for. And one of my favorite parts about this is the banding on the pockets, which really bring the hips in and make your waist look really small. Mm-hmm. So there's lots of tricks with lines on this dress.
That's a super dress. 39 inches is your length, extra small through 3X. And again, throw it in the washer, throw it in the dryer. It's a dream dress. It's just kind of like the jumpsuit we just had. Just comfortable, easy, and really just a beautiful design. Now, don't forget, if you are channel surfing, I'm going to go way over here, and I'm going to grab this. This is our cardigan, which is our best value today. And it's an incredible cardigan. It's so soft and comfortable. But look what happens. This is how you build a wardrobe. Look like $1 million, but you don't have to spend $1 million. How awesome is that combination? It's the black cardigan on FlexPay. I think it's less than $9. The sheaf dress on FlexPay is $11.50. And that's a smart look. You imagine in the winter, then all you're doing is putting on a pair of black suede high shaft boots with this outfit. So now you're wearing this right now, even hanging around the house. Just feel good about yourself. I mean, sometimes we gotta dress up. I think it does make you feel better when you put some makeup on, do your hair. And it's funny because so many of us now are Zooming so much, all of a sudden we've never seen ourselves on camera for ever, right? All of a sudden you're like, oh, daggone, I need to look better on that important call I have with my boss, right? Or that meeting we're gonna do with the rest of my coworkers. So you've got an opportunity here just to get a really smart, great dress. And like you said too, Kate, you traveled over the weekend. A lot of us are getting in the cars and we're going to safe, familiar places that we're comfortable in. How awesome would this dress be to travel in?
Oh, absolutely perfect. Travel in, travel with, because it's Miracle Matte Jersey. It's not going to wrinkle on or off the body, not in your suitcase. You get to your destination, you want to throw something on. This is as easy as pie. You know, you throw this on. And personally, with that one, I love the golden yellow cardigan. I love it together because it pulls out just that subtlety of the print. And I think it says kind of like what it's all about. It's just, yeah. I don't know, it's just that pop. It just looks great together. That is how I personally own it.
And this is the paisley.
Exactly. I love the way that it just pulls out that gorgeous golden yellow. And it's just really, really fun. I love the contrast. I think it's happy. I think it's bright and modern. But there's so many different things that you can do.
Well, and this one's got lovely little colors of purple to almost like a soft lilac. We've got peaches and pinks inside there. There's that dusty yellow color, a little bit of green, black. There's ivory. There's a lot you can work with this one. So this one's called the paisley, and it's got the pretty flowers. This one is the black with the floral that Dania's wearing. I personally love this print. I think this animal is fantastic. There's a lot of shades of grays in there. So black cardigan on top of it, a great scarf around your neck would look awesome. And then finally, give a little love to this one too. Excuse me, that's going to be your plaid. Oh, I got a cough.
That's with our black It's wonderful because it's a plaid, you know, and not everybody is a floral gal, you know, and this is a modern plaid. It almost kind of looks like splattered rain, and it's fun and it's easy and something a little bit different. You can see the princess seams on Jamie. They're coming from High Point shoulder and they're falling across the bust line and going down in front of those pockets. And the pockets are positioned very, very strategically. The dress is not riding up in any way. It's perfect in the front and the back. And then, of course, those elbow sleeves give us all the coverage we want, and they're perfect for 12 months a year.
All right, well, we're going to wrap up on this, Miss Kate. You got to hang with me, girl, because we're going to come back. We're going to take another look at this incredible today's special. It's such a good price. It's such a versatile piece to wear. On top of that, we still have brand new. I've got something that's on sale. It's a clearance price, so that's going to be coming up. So I want you to stick around for that as we continue with Nina Leonard and, of course, Kate with these fabulous designs that are wonderfully affordable at the same time.